There's an awful lot of confusion out there about shingles, and quite frankly, I'm not surprised. It's something you catch, but actually, you could have caught it 20 years ago. What do I mean by that? Well, actually, shingles is basically a reactivation of the chickenpox virus. So anyone who's ever had chickenpox can get shingles later in life. Often, it'll start for no obvious reason at all. Sometimes we think maybe stress is a trigger, and sometimes as you get older and your immune system isn't quite as strong, then shingles can come out. Basically, the virus, once you've had chickenpox, lives on in your spine. It doesn't do you any harm at all, but it can get reactivated. And one particular area of your spine, only on one side, will then come out again in shingles. The first symptoms are often feeling slightly unwell, and maybe a burning sensation or quite a nasty pain, often around just the small area of your tummy or your chest. It's a band and it's absolutely only over one side. You can also get shingles on part of your face, and there you definitely need to see a doctor as soon as possible because of possible complications in your eye. 2 or 3 days after you start getting this pain, the rash starts to come out. It's blisters, very much like chickenpox. Those will gradually scab over and usually disappear, dry up completely and go within 2 to 4 weeks. However, some people are more likely to get long-term pain called neuralgia. That's a nerve pain and it can be incredibly distressing. We do think that if you're over 50, then you're more likely to get long-term nerve pain. Likewise, if you have problems affecting your face rather than your chest or your torso, you're much more likely to be given tablets early, which may reduce the chance of getting long-term nerve pain. The earlier you go in, the better. If you wait too long after you get the shingles rash, then the tablets won't help. So it's really key to go in and see your doctor as soon as shingles come out. I would also suggest that you go and see your doctor if you have any conditions which might affect your nervous system or your immune system. So if you're taking steroids or treatment for HIV or cancer, anything like that. Overall, shingles is really, really common. You can't catch it, but you have got it because at some point you caught chickenpox. You can pass on chickenpox to somebody else if you've got shingles, but you can't pass on shingles. So do be aware of avoiding pregnant women in particular when you've got shingles.